on the Hour on TNTV Network.
Numerous conspiracy theories shared on and off social media claims that 5G mobile network are the cause of coronavirus pandemic and other unconfirmed diseases. In 2019, MTN Nigeria launched its 5G trial demo across selected states in the country. The 5G demo centers in Abuja, Calabar, and Lagos ran for 3 consecutive months, utilizing the trial spectrum allocated to MTN by the NCC. This trial, however, elicited several reactions. At the investigative public hearing on the present status of 5G generation network in Nigeria and its technological impact, lawmakers sought more clarifications.
The only issue being raised usually by people is about radiation. But people fail to realize that the radiation of 4G that we are all using here is more harmful than that of the 5G. That of 4G. The radiation of 4G, I am using it here, and almost everybody has his phone here. That 4G on your phone is more harmful than the 5G we are anticipating.
Earlier, the Chairman Senate Committee on Communications, Senator Oluremi Tinubu, said the Senate found it necessary to call on the ministry and agencies under it owing to the speculations it has generated.
Internet of Things, virtual reality, artificial intelligence, and the likes. However, just as the proponents of the 5G claim that the network of the best things that has happened in the global telecom world, there have also been widespread reactions against its deployment, especially as it borders on its probable negative health effects on humans.
The essence of this hearing, therefore, is to investigate how the 5G technology would ensure the deployment of telecommunication services to our people and to enable us to stand on a better knowledge pedestal ahead of the possible deployment of the technology in Nigeria.
Apparently, 5G connectivity requires huge infrastructure investment, and government will be playing a pivotal role with respect to regulations as well as infrastructure development.